Hi, in this lecture I am going to explain how to create Maven project from Eclipse. To create the Maven project, so go to file menu, new, select project, expand Maven, and then select Maven project. Click on next button. Here uncheck use default workspace location. And with the help of browse button, choose your workspace where you would like to create Maven project. So this is the user defined folder in which we are going to create project. Okay, click next button. Here select a default one, Maven Architect Quick Start 1.1, and then click next button. Here specify the group ID and artifact ID. Here group ID is nothing but default source package name, artifact ID is nothing but project name. So project name is we can give any name. So Android Automation is the project name. So group ID is just like a suit. So this is the default package. Just click on finish button. Yeah, that's it. Maven project is successfully created. So by default, Maven creates a project structure like this: src main java, src test java. And if you observe, by default pom.xml file will be generated after creating project. So we need to add dependencies that are required for Appium in pom.xml file. Instead of downloading all the jar files and configure those jar files to the project build path. Okay, we have successfully created Maven project in Eclipse. So in next lecture, I will explain what are different dependencies required and how to add those dependencies in pom.xml. Thank you.